Hello Libra, and welcome to your Timeless Tarot reading. In this reading, we are going to bring forth special messages just for you from Spirit, whatever Spirit feels you need to hear or know at this time. So let's get right in. What do you want Libra to know? And since this is Timeless Libra, when you view this reading, that's when Spirit wants you to know these things the most. Show us Libra. Ooh, we've got harmony. As I create, I will share harmony divine with love and care. Ooh, Libra, you are about to move into a period of flow, of ease, of harmony in some area of your life. Where has that peace felt very restricted for you? Where have things felt very unsettled, flighty, unstable? That's where this harmony is going to be restored. This is very positive, and also Spirit wants you to know that it's on your own behalf of your thoughts and your emotions, and also like cooking here, I'm being told turning lemons into lemonade. Like, you've had to take a lot of like bad hands that you've been dealt and play them to the best of your ability. Feeling like you've had less tools, options, energy to work with, yet you're expected to have the same result as somebody else that has so much more at their disposal. But now, Libra, it's like this weight is being lifted off of you, and this big flow of energy is coming in because of you, because of all the choices that you've made in the right way. And you know, when you are being the bigger person, when you are trying to remain in a very positive, optimistic state about things when stuff is heavy, it's not easy. It's really not. But Libra, you're doing it, and you're about to see the benefit and the reward of your positive thinking, of your intention to heal, of your intention to let the past go, to forgive, to believe big, to push towards your dreams and goals. Oh, you're about to be rewarded. All right, let's see what Archangel is coming in to assist with you in this harmonious flow being restored. Oh, this one almost wanted to jump out. What do we have? Ooh, we have Samuel with serenity. So you got harmony and serenity coming through. Yeah, this just feels very peaceful, tranquil, happy. You're satisfied. You're content. Jophiel and forgiveness. Yeah. And look at the turning the lemons into lemonade with the yellow Libra. Oh, man. Okay. The rough waters, the lack of waters, it's all changing. And I just keep coming back to, like, you did this. You made this happen. So when all this positive starts flowing into your world, don't be thanking other people. Like, you need to pat yourself on the back. Yes, the angels help us. Yes, there's people in the physical that help us along our way. But man, Spirit is coming in so strong saying, Libra, you need to be proud of yourself. You need to pat yourself on the back. You need to give yourself that moment to shine, to relish in your accomplishment, your achievement, your manifestation, because you have worked very, very hard for this energy, the way that it's about to unfold in your life. And as this is a general read, this is going to be different for all of you, right? But Spirit, the underlying message is you worked for this. You deserve this because you've earned this. It's good to be humble, but this is a moment where Spirit says, open up wide and just shine and say, yes, I did this. I accomplished this. I made this happen. I'm magic. I'm amazing. I'm incredible. Yes, Libra, really toot your own horn, pat yourself on the back. Like, this is a big deal. And if spirit didn't come through so strong in this message, you wouldn't realize like how much credit is due to you. Okay? Like, there is so much that's owed to you, that's due to you. You have made this happen for yourself, nobody else. You did this, and don't let anybody try to steal your glory or take credit, because they have no place, absolutely no place. It's you. You deserve this. This is your moment. Okay. Pause in your journey. Tower moment. This is what you're going to be coming out of. This right here. Let me sit with this for a minute, Libra. Okay. So that's why Spirit's like, no, you be proud of you, pat yourself on the back, because I feel that you think you're not good enough, or you beat yourself up way too hard for things that you feel were mistakes, or I wasted my time, or I should have done this different, I should have been better. Like, just a lot of nervous thinking of, I screwed up, I made a mistake. What if this? What if I would have done that? What if I would have said this? Like, a lot of busy energy with all those thoughts. And Spirit's like, no, Libra, you've done everything exactly correct. In fact, I feel others around you maybe didn't always make the best choices, or didn't always have your best interests at heart, didn't always have your back, Libra. And now, what comes to you, let nobody try to take from you, let nobody try to shame you, and let yourself know, feel it, receive it, mind, heart, and soul, that you've earned this. I don't, gosh, Spirit will just not let up on that. Oh, wow. And look at, as I said that, the lights went off. They're on the timer, and the lights just went out like that. Libra, it's all you. You're beautiful. You're perfect. You have not made mistakes. There's been great injustice that's been done against you at times, and it's time for you to get yours. It's time for you to have your moment. And anybody that tries to say otherwise or stand in the way of such, nope, they're wrong. And they're just going to get bowled over by Archangel Samuel and Jophiel. Yeah. Nobody can block this energy. Okay, this is you, the Fool, backed by the Eight of Wands. Very fast-moving energy. Nothing can stop you. They could try to steal your joy, they could try to get in the way, but it's not gonna happen. Like, Libra, you have the upper hand. You have the angels at your back, making sure that you succeed, making sure that you're gonna get what you deserve, what's owed to you. Regardless. And with the timer of the lights, it's time. It's time. Yes, for you to get yours. Look at that. Nine of Pentacles. That's blessing. That's positivity. That's abundance. Temperance, balance, healing. Restoration of harmony, happiness, joy, peace in your life. Oh my gosh, I love to see this, Libra. You've got a lot of angels around you, and they're always going to bring you into the truth, into the light. And they've been trying to tell you that you haven't done anything wrong, you haven't made any mistakes. Other people are wrong. And I feel as though somebody tried to gaslight you a little bit here, because they don't want to take ownership and accountability. Okay, with this Two of Swords, anybody that has done that, has lied to you, tried to gaslight you, keep the truth from you, gossiping about you, standing in your way, they're going to be exposed. They're going to be revealed. They are. And they're not an issue. Like, the angels have you, Libra. And it's like they're just going to sweep anything and everything out of your way, off your path, no matter how hard somebody might try to come up against you, try to thwart your plans, try to bring you down from your cloud. Nope, it's not going to happen, because this is meant to be for you. It's time for you to come back into happiness, into harmony, and especially having peace of mind and knowing your worth and your value. Maybe somebody's been trying to like take your credit in the workplace, and don't worry about it. Like, it's the angels will reveal. Like, this is a time in your life where you don't have to like try to talk to somebody to get them to be on your side. The angels are all over this, and people are getting exposed, and you're getting exposed, but you're getting exposed in a very positive way. If somebody said awful things, they're getting exposed in their dishonesty, while the truth of you is being exposed in the light in a good way. So yeah, it's all coming to the light. The angels have your back. You don't have to lift a finger, Libra. Oh, this is fantastic. Let's pull some more tarot. Yeah, you don't have to lift a finger. If somebody tries to restrict you, don't even worry about it. The angels have you. That's why they're like, nope, you've done a good job. You've earned this. You deserve this. You've made all the right choices. Yeah, don't think you haven't. Regardless of what anybody else might say to you, there's stability coming in for Libra. And somebody has your back in the physical as well. And the Ten of Wands, you're no longer going to have to worry or carry around this burden where you don't feel good enough, where you are questioning yourself, questioning your worth, questioning your value, questioning your past decisions. Also, when, you know, somebody's just not liking you or gossiping about you, it hurts. Like, you're like, well, why? What did I ever do? You've never done anything wrong. Somebody gossiping about you, somebody trying to, you know, tarnish your name, is because they're jealous of you. They're intimidated of you and what you bring and what you're capable of. And they don't want you to know the magic you are, Libra. But the angels are coming in strong and they're like, no, we're going to bring the truth to light. This isn't fair. It's time for this to end. We're going to balance these energies out. And the liars are going to be exposed. Okay? And the truth of self and what's meant for you is about to be revealed to you. And there's so much positivity and momentum that follow this. Oh, Libra, you are so blessed. You are so blessed. You're going to know the truth. All the blessings, every single thing positive that happens like magic in the days and weeks that follow this read. Love yourself. Say thank you, self, because it is you and your choices that why this energy is playing out so positively. So you got it. Oh, Libra, love yourself. Be like, thank you, self. You are awesome. You are amazing. All right, let's pull some more cards. You're going to have many reasons to celebrate and feel joyful. It is your destiny. Nothing can stop this. No matter who tries, the angels have you, and they will squash anybody who tries to get in the way. They cannot kill your vibe, Libra. They cannot kill your vibe. And any physically embodied person, they can't even compete with the energy of multiple angels. Nothing can stop this, Libra. The truth is going to be exposed for the good for you, and bringing out the liars, the cheats, the rats, the gossips, the snakes. They're going to be exposed, and there is so many positive things that are going to unfold for you. And spirit's like, love yourself for it. Feel good about yourself in your sense of gratitude. Have gratitude for self as well, because you've earned this. And forgiveness. Forgive those who have tried to harm you or come against you, because they're faltering and you're rising and you're being blessed. I'll tell you real quick. I was in the process of buying a house, and the current lender I was with, I had to call because I was going to get one of my offers was actually going to be accepted. And right now, trying to get a house offer accepted is almost unheard of. But for them to accept my offer, the contingency was I had to be able to close the loan within 30 days. So the lender that I had been working with for months at this point, I call and I say, "Hey, my offer will be accepted on this house. I've hit the lottery here, but I have to get this loan closed in 30 days or they won't accept my offer." And the person I was dealing with was actually a coworker of my loan officer, because my loan officer is now going to be out of town for a couple of weeks. And this coworker of hers, oh my gosh, so rude, couldn't be bothered. Oh gosh, it was just awful. Like, she was horrible. And no, absolutely not. There's no way in the world that us or any other lender could possibly get this loan closed in 30 days. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice day. I wasn't rude to her, but man, I was rubbed so wrong by her energy. She was so absolutely rude. Well, long story short, I ended up going with a different lender, and they could get my loan closed in 30 days. It's in motion, all is well. And come to find out that the lender I was using, there's a lot of problems with that lender as far as, like, they tend to take like 2 months to close instead of getting anything done sooner than that, which would have been a tragedy. So when my original loan officer gets back in town to call and follow up with me, and I have to tell her, "I'm sorry, I've taken my business elsewhere," I'm not even gonna tell her about the rude coworker, because that rude coworker actually blessed me times three. My new lender, no closing costs. And I'm gonna get a quick close, and this new lender got my offer accepted on that house. So I was blessed times three. So I'm not even gonna talk about that coworker's rude, bad attitude, because that rude, bad attitude blessed me. I'm just gonna say, how to get this closed in 30 days. You guys couldn't do it. This other lender could. I'm so sorry. I wish you the best. Not gonna even complain. Not even gonna be mad about that bad attitude, because that bad attitude set me in the right direction. And like I said, it was nothing but blessings, Libra. And I see that for you. Sometimes somebody's negative, dark, ugly energy is what you need to push you in a different direction, which is filled with so much more blessing and magic than the path that you were on. All right. And I see a lot of positivity coming for you. You've done everything the right way. And it's time for you to get blessed. And it's time for you to have more love and respect for you because of the magic that you're made of, Libra. All right, let's pull one final message. Tell a loved one how much they do truly mean to you. It is better to tell them while they are among the living. And this is a special message, that this isn't about you expressing this, because we know that you do. This is about this being expressed to you by somebody, you knowing how important you are and that you do matter and you do bring a lot to the table. It's time for Libra to be recognized, blessed, and feel very loved. So those are your messages, Libra. I am sending you lots of love and light. Take care.